In the absence of a bottle opener, what might you use to open a bottle? Half hour show, guys.
The countertop.
Show me the countertop.
Come on. That's your table.
One more, I'll beat it.
Your teeth.
Oh, boy. Show me your teeth. People do that.
Good job,
Megan. All right, Liz, in the absence of a bottle opener, what might you use to open a bottle?
I'm going to say a knife.
A knife.
Yeah.
Show me a knife.
Up there.
That happens in Cape Breton.
I was just going to say, sitting around a campfire at the lake. The Myra. Myra, you're out there.
Fedora Lake.
You got a knife there? In the absence of a bottle opener, what might you use to open a bottle, Harold?
Gerry, I'm thinking something not so sophisticated as a knife. Maybe a screwdriver.
I've never heard anyone call a knife sophisticated.
Well.
Show me a screwdriver.
It's there.
Ollie, tell us how you met, because Yoshi's from Japan. Tell us quickly how you met.
Oh, okay. I lived in Japan for 10 years, and we met at a karaoke box.
That's cool. And that's how you met. You
were singing. I was just singing away.
You were singing? And, yeah, you caught her eye?
Yeah, she stole my heart.
Oh, how sweet.
How do you top that?
Good answer.
We're gonna cut that out. We're gonna cut that out.
What?
If you don't cut it out, my wife's like, how come you never talk about that? I gotta cut it out. Sorry, honey. All right, in the absence of a bottle opener, what might you use to open a bottle, Holly?
I'd say a good old sturdy spoon.
A spoon?
Yeah!
Show me a spoon.
Yeah, it's there, it's there.
The people from Cape Breton are good at opening bottles.
We know.
You probably don't even have bottle openers. You're like, what the hell, bottle opener? I got 14 things I can open a bottle with. Yoshi, in the absence of a bottle opener, what might you use to open a bottle?
Just use a hand, yes.
Yeah, your hand.
Use a muscle, yeah. Use your hand. Yeah.
Yeah. They actually tell us to do that.
Too civilized.
Show me your hands. That's the best answer I've ever heard for this. One strike, Megan. In the absence of a bottle opener, what might you use to open a bottle?
A door frame?
A door frame?
Oh, yeah.
Show me a door frame. Liz, in the absence of a bottle opener, what might you use to open a bottle?
I'm thinking a rock.
I thought of that.
Hey, you know what? I'm not questioning any of your answers. It's up there, it's you up keep there. Going. If not, get ready to steal, guys. Show me a rock.
Yep.
Okay, hey, you guys.
Lighter.
In the absence
lighter.
Of a bottle opener, what lighter. Might you use to open a bottle?
Lighter.
Well, Gerry, I've never done this myself, but teammates are saying a lighter.
A lighter?
I've seen it.
I've never heard that, but it sounds like it's a real thing. Show me a lighter for the points. Too many drinkers on this show. Show me number 7. All right. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.